supposed to have that on today.
I just got my hair washed and wrapped and it's not dry yet.
It doesn't matter.
Customer service, how may I help you?
I'm calling about my bill.
Okay, your name?
Alexis on her shit.
Spell your last name?
O-N-H-E-R-S-H-I-T.
Okay, what's your account number?
123-456-7819.
Okay, now what seems to be the problem?
This motherfucking bill y'all sent me is wrong. That's the motherfucking problem.
Okay, ma'am, we gave you 1 month free.
I ain't asked you about no motherfucking 1 month free. I'm trying to see why this motherfucking bill went up.
Yes, your bill was $139.
Exactly, so why the fuck is $279 then? That's what I'm saying.
Okay, do you have your bill in front of you?
Bitch, I must got the bill. I'm calling in about the motherfucking bill. It's right here in my motherfucking
okay,
hand.
Ma'am, calm down. Okay, what you need to do is read your bill before you call us.
Is you dumb?
No, ma'am.
Okay, I'm sitting here trying to tell your motherfucking ass how to read the motherfucking bill. I got the bill in my motherfucking hand right now. You trying to tell me other shit. Listen what the fuck I'm saying.
Okay, ma'am. Look at your bill. I'm looking right at your bill right now.
Bitch, if you tell me to look at this motherfucking bill one more time and I done told you I looked at it, I'm not finna pay this motherfucking shit. Y'all got me fucked up.
Look, bitch. You call customer service every motherfucking month about that bill. You know you the one ordering the motherfucking movies on there. You know you the reason why your bill going up high. Either you gonna pay this motherfucking bill or we gonna cut it the fuck off and you go back to the basic channels. How you like the weather down there, bitch? Cause that's the only thing you gonna be watching is the news. Pay this motherfucker or we gonna cut it the fuck off.